Urania Chistunga. And here's our opponent across the ring in the red corner. We're in back short, triple gold. He takes the scales and tells them 1 pound, 12 ounces. He brings to the ring a perfect professional record of 1 win from 1 contest. From right here in Middleton,
I'll be rolling.
Right, welcome everybody to the Black Flash Promotions show from Middleton Arena.
Yep.
Kicking off the show with Kildare Ward. My name's Aki Kareem. I am joined in commentary by Zelfa Brown Flash Barrett.
I'm here.
How are you, man?
I'm good. How are you?
Very good to see you.
Good.
And I believe Kildare is training over at Colliers and Moston with you guys.
Yeah, man, he's on fire, man. He's fit. You should see the guy run, man. He's good at 800 metres.
He's good at the 800 metres.
Very good.
Better than you.
I've just come back from injury. So yeah, at the present time.
Now he's in there with a southpaw fighter. Zelfa, when you're setting up for a southpaw fighter, what things should you be thinking about?
His right hand. To set off his right hand. A good jab. Keep the distance away. And foot on throw. There's two ways to beat. Well, there's not two ways. There's more than two ways to beat a southpaw. But you can have a counter room. Or you can go forward. So, you know. He'll find his rhythm now in the first round, and then... But he looks like a tricky guy, this guy.
He does look tricky, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Wenya Chisanga, his name is, and he does look tricky. He looks like he's come in shape as well.
Yeah. It looks like he can be nailed, though.
Kildare!
Good counter right hand from Kildare there.
Yep.
If you're struggling to hear us, guys, it's because Kildare's brought a lot of people out with him and they're all behind us.
He brought the whole of Middleton.
Middleton Arena's rocking at the minute with all Kildare supporters.
Yep.
Stay on the outside.
Just needs to keep his wits about him.
Yeah.
As he's going about his work. Tucked up nicely there, took those shots on the arms.
Yep. Man like Aki Kareem.
Now Zelfa, when you've got a big crowd with you, is it sort of always important to be mindful not to be dragged into a war, a battle?
Yeah, of course, because, you know, they're not in the ring with you, so... You know, this guy might be trying to set you up with a big shot, and you know, because your emotions took over, you could fall into it. But he's a good fighter, Kildare, a good come forward fighter. He's doing well for the right hand.
Slipped that shot nicely.
Yep.
Kildare got under it nicely.
Yep. He fights a lot better than he does in the ring, than he trains, you know, because some fighters, it's sparring.
Good body shot there against the ropes. A good right hand there as well. He just he causes Chisanga to give ground momentarily.
Yeah, he's finding his rhythm now.
Just takes a shot out coming inside,
yeah,
there, doesn't he?
But he needs to just find his range. That's where he wants to be there.
Great atmosphere here at Middleton Arena. Round number two here at Middleton Arena for the Black Flash Promotions show. We've got Kildare Ward in there with Mwenya Chisanga. So for a first round in the books for Kildare?
Yeah, of course. You know, he's finding his rhythm. Looks like he's trying to do it. He just needs to not jump in with these kind of shots.
He took a short right hand there,
yep.
which looked a nasty shot, but he took it well.
Yep. He's a very tough fighter, but he just needs to take his time, man. This guy looks tricky.
tricky. He also looks fairly heavy-handed as well. Good short right hand there, but Kildare's regrouped.
As Brian just said, we've got to be careful because this guy don't want to engage you. He just tried to pop shot. He's tricky, this guy, though.
Yeah, very tricky. He reminds me of a guy that we've seen here on a show before called Victor Edaga. I think he's fought Sean Ben Mulligan one time.
Yeah.
Very awkward guy. But very dangerous.
You come across a lot of these awkward southpaw journeymen. It's just how you deal with them.
Now, Kildare is... He's got a bloody nose, the first blood in the fight. And that might spur Chisanga on.
It's thick over there, so he can ride any storm that comes.
I think he's going to have to be fit because this Chisanga looks like he has come in shape and is ready to throw shots.
Of course. You see that the kind of guy that's to be ready all the time.
Yes, right to you, Chisanga.
Yeah, man, of course. How are you, man? You good?
Jeez. Just five.
The crowd is actually telling him to pop out the jab, and that could be a good advice. He's jabbing more, keeping his man off him.
Keeping that range. He wants to get inside. But this guy's good at range.
Right, so you'd advise him to actually close the distance, yeah?
That's where he's good in close kill there, right?
See, that's why your ears are over those technical insights.
Yeah.
Good shot there, took on the inside from Kildare there.
It needs to go to the body, though.
Took another little counter shot on the way inside there.
He needs to move his head. Look, this guy's trying to draw him on for a big shot.
Yeah, that's right, he's trying to give him a bit of room to just draw him onto the shot, isn't he?
Good shot.
He's having to bite down on the gum shield already, isn't he?
Of course.
To be fair, to be showing a lot of determination here.
Yeah, of course. He's only going to get better each round, stronger.
Good round of action there.
Yeah.
Here we go into round number three. And as Alf has just pointed out there, Wayne and Masinga Chisanga is trying to draw Kildare Ward onto a counter shot here, and Kildare needs to be very alert to the danger.
Yeah. Try to draw him for the backhand. Try to draw him for the backhand.
Not. There's the shot you're talking about.
Yeah. He needs to fade or move his head.
Chisanga a lot better than his record would suggest. He's actually quite a wily little boxer, isn't he?
Of course. With these kind of fighters, you just got to put manners on him straight away. You give him confidence that can be dangerous.
He's sitting down on those shots a little bit more as well now, isn't he, Chisanga?
Of course.
Now, you said he needs to get close to himself. How does he get himself into range?
He needs to fake, move his head, use his feet, intelligent pressure. You can tell this guy likes it from long. He's a lazy southpaw. Good shot. Move your head.
Good shot there from Kildare. Just holding the centre of the ring now as we speak.
See, like, he's giving him too much time. He's got to be on him.
So Zolfa there calling for Kildare to just up the work rate a little bit.
But like, he's in range now because he's looking for one big money shot.
Yeah.
Straight left. He don't like it here.
Good work from Kildare against ropes. He needs to go second phase.
He needs to keep up the work rate.
Turning into a good little 50-50 scrap list though, isn't it, at times?
Of course. That's where he needs to be, Kildare, on him. Move your head! This is why he needs to move his head, because you heard his trainer aim for the chest.
Yeah. Oh, that was a home run punch he went for there. They call that the Hail Mary. Good body shot there from Kildare. Short little left hook inside.
Beautiful, Kildare.
where I'm going to lose my voice because it's a loud round here.
Beautiful.
Oh, oh, takes a good shot back. Got to be careful at all times, Kildare. Proven he's got a chin, but you're right, Zelf, he needs to move his chin.
Good money shot. Yeah. He needs to hit him with his head up after it. But he's working right inside, though.
Move your head, Kildare!
Look, he's waiting for that one shot.
Yeah.
He's waiting for that one
shot. What does he need to do to avoid, you know, being dragged onto it? Fake the fake. Yeah.
Let him try that shot, then counter him.
Good for the shot, but he comes out of a clinch and it's dangerous. Oh, it's good action. We're liking what we're seeing. So far, have you seen the round?
You know, Kildare looks like he's getting on top, but this guy's no pushover.
Fourth and final round of what's going to be a very entertaining fight here. I'm joined by Zelfa Brown Flash Barrett in commentary. We've seen it as a close fight and an entertaining one.
Yes, of course, you know. Kildare just needs to use what he's been doing in the gym, move his head, put intelligent pressure on him, use the jab.
One thing that might be working in Kildare's favour is this crowd is actually bringing him through that barrier.
Of course, you know, crowd, as if to say, like in football, is a 12th man, you know. So, he's got a very good crowd here. Good shot.
I hope they don't all leave after this fight, Zelfa.
I hope they don't.
Just be meeting you.
I know. Keep working, Kildare.
And Kildare needs to be on the front foot going forward this round.
He needs to work. He reminds me like a caveman, Kildare. He's rugged, he's tough.
Yeah.
To throw the kitchen sink at him, man.
Yeah. Zelfa calling for the kitchen sink. Let's see if we get it. Both looking at the tiring a little bit here.
Hey.
Takes a good straight left hand down the pipe.
Yeah. He needs to fake, man, because this guy's a tough
shot. Takes two or three big ones back. He needs to regroup here.
Yeah, he needs to regroup.
He needs to think smart.
He needs to fake. Use his jab. This guy's relying on his backhand. As Ryan just said, the 1-2 will work.
The 1-2, the straight one, the straight round. They say the right hand's a shot against the southpaw,
any sort of right hand.
Good right hand!
And the left foot.
Just as you say it. He's having to really think deep here. Takes a couple of shots back, but he bites down the gum shield and says, come on then, let's go.
Both
tough, aren't they, Zelf?
Yep.
Pat in the corner urging him on as well there just then.
Hey, good shot, good right hand.
Good nice short right hand. Gotta be careful all the time of what's coming back in an exchange.
The toughness can work against you sometimes though.
This is good work though, good learning fight. Yep, good work.
You need these in your career, man.
And with the pressure he's applying, he's winning this round.
Yes, sir. Yep. Needs to keep moving his head, applying pressure.
Heads coming up there, heads coming in together there.
Yep.
Great fight. Nice little four-rounder. Well, Zelfa, wow, a good four round of that.
Four rounds, man. It's good to get them now, them kind of fighters, because then you realise in your career.
Chisanda thinks he's won the fight, Zelf.
Yeah. You know, he's got right to kidnap because, you know, he comes to fight, you know what I mean? But it's good to get these kind of fighters now, because then, further on in your career, you don't take boxing for granted.
Yeah.
If you keep knocking people out in the first round or in the third round, you get a false confidence.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's good to get these kind of fighters now. So you're appreciating boxing. You know, it's not just get ready for 8 weeks.
Well, in your early career, the knockouts didn't come until a tiny bit later on, and then you started banging people out.
Of course.
So, you know, you had to learn the trade.
I had to learn the trade because I've never fighting at the weight I should fight at. So I was fighting at, like, welterweight. As soon as I went to 9 stone 4, I put the guys to sleep, so. But I had tough fights.
Yeah.
My fights were, it was like 60-40.
Yeah.
60-40 fights.
The Jamie Quinns of this world, the Orca guys.
Yeah. I beat him as an amateur, I come to beat him.
Good round of applause there for both boxers. We've got it close here, guys. Let's await the decision.
He scores the contest at 39 points. 37 points in favour of the
overwinner. Kildare Ward takes it. Good fight. Good competitive fight. We enjoyed that. Kildare Ward takes the decision. 39-37. And congratulations, Kildare. And of course, well done to Mwenya Chisanga on a good performance from himself.